I was never looking for her till I found her. Now I find her everywhere. She's always there. See her in my morning coffee, glaring at me through the glassy surface there. The way she stares, she's the ghost of Chicago. She got lost somehow. She gets married tomorrow. Oh, and I'm going down.
I really want one boyfriend, but if God is gonna give me four or more, whom am I to refuse? Whom am I to refuse?